This next one here is a little bit funny. It's got some back weight to it. As you can see here, the stem kind of comes up this way and curves back. So I will have the wedges handy in case we need to wedge it over, but I think we can do it primarily with the tree jack. We will see.
Oh,